Hey up YouTubers, how are we? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all keeping safe out there. A couple of weeks ago we found a video that I recorded sometime last year. We were on our way to Middleton in Teesdale from Kendal. So this week is part three of the four of that. We're going to go from Kirby Stephen halfway to Middleton in Teesdale, past the A66, through Brough and up over the top. If you fancy watching a bit of a run out on some awesome roads, watch this next vid. Just one second before you all switch off and go somewhere else. I did promise a couple of weeks ago that we're going to have some merchandise being made. So we've had some buffs done and we're going to run a competition. Well, not really a competition, a bit of a giveaway really. If you fancy being one of the proud owners, the first owners of one of these Simon B's snuds, check us out on Facebook, on Instagram. Links are down below in the comments. You could be the proud owner, the first owner of a Simon B snud. So that's all out of the way. Let's get back to the video. Grab a cellar brew, have a sit down, and let's have a run over to Middleton in Teesdale. Enjoy. Welcome to Kirby Stephen. Hello, sir.
Spread out in a bunch, they say. Don't congregate. You know, come on. They're ambassadors of this sport. Blue from speed camera van here, but just stop there. Just as it comes down the hill into a 40 mile an hour. Again. A bit like going over Scarborough. Up and down, down and up and down, down and up. 40, 30, 40, 40. This is a turn-off for the 66. That will be in Penrith to the left, Scotch Corner to the right. But we're not going that way. Should have brought the drone today, but charged it. A little bit windy. Gentle breeze, they said. Gentle breeze. I don't think so. A bit roadkill. That doesn't look like something else, that one. chilly up here. Sun's gone in. You can see all that, probably not. For army practice. Some big signs down here somewhere, I believe, if I can remember. Some place to be running. Kids, come on. There we go. So when the flag is flying, live ramo in this area. Chevrons, I think it is a yeah, it is. Now we are into County Durham and Teesdale.